that's what we talk about. I mean, can this Marquette use their size against this?
Second chance points off those offensive rebounds. Creighton, if they win today, Plouffe lines up the three, and she puts it down. Nice look inside from Pomeroy to Plouffe, and Plouffe with a nice post move.
Better ask for another play.
Katherine Plouffe inside. And that is great work heading into the tournament, March 8th.
Yeah, Terry Mitchell couldn't say enough. They're getting out on those shooters.
A recruit coming in next year from Toronto. Her team run, if they're not Steeler fans. Plouffe streaking down the middle of the lane, lays it up and in. Dad, get over it. Plouffe from the top of the key. 47, as Plouffe tries to put them in the lead, and she does. Her outside accuracy helps, as Plouffe has been automatic from there. Nice backdoor cut there by Plouffe, and an even better look by Pomeroy. As Plouffe gets into the paint, good footwork. Shoot. Plouffe will try a three, lines it up and puts it home. The game it was for as Plouffe dials up some more long distance.